Kyle Meyer and the Lima Express home with the Windy City Groove in town. Third quarter action. Jody Hill shakes and bakes, knocks it down. Express up by one. Later, Ed Jenkins out to Cordero Ballard. Hits the three-pointer. Express down one. And they go inside to Meyer. Backs down. Former Columbus Grove Bulldog. An ONU polar bear with the bucket, but it would not be enough as the Groove get the victory over the Express. 106-102.